Museum has plans for a new addition to their museum. It will feature a series of rotating exhibits from the Yad Vashem, the World Holocaust Remembrance Center. The new rotating exhibit space encourages new and past guests to learn more about the Holocaust and grow in their understanding of the subject. Each exhibit will be displayed for a period of 2 months. Then it will be rotated out to accommodate a new exhibit. The first exhibit is on display from September 3rd through October 30th.